right, we are live. It is Win with San and then the main event, Martin.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
And what are we doing today, man? We are going to Las Vegas for our personal development for the GoPro event. Listen, you need these type of tools to succeed in life. You need to sharpen the mind, they say. Wherever your income is, it'll catch up to your mindset real quick, whether it's sharp or broken. So it all starts from here. So we're gonna have an exciting, exciting time in Las Vegas, Nevada. Ain't that right, Ben?
Yes, indeed.
Ballin' ain't nothing to me. Popping bottles, they ain't nothing to me. Frying foreign cars, they ain't nothing to me. Ain't nothing to me. Stunning ain't nothing to me. Look at it, that ain't nothing to me.
Yeah, a lot of people move from LA to come to Vegas, where we're at now, because the cost of living is pretty high in California. But if you apply yourself and you take the right steps and follow the laws of success, you can live in both places. You can live in Vegas. You can live in Los Angeles. You can, because believe it or not, there's people who are living in California that are comfortable, that are making a nice significant income.
And that's the thing. I talk and deal with people right now that live in Vegas, live in California, live in Arizona. This one female I'm talking to now, she lives in Shanghai, China, and here. Just travels back and forth.
Right. Because she has the capital to do that, maybe, and I can almost guarantee you she has residual income, some type of leverage, some type of investment working for them. What are you doing? How many people are contributing to your income? Think about it. If you have nobody, you need to reevaluate your situation and get with people who have the lifestyle that you want to live and ask questions.
Dig into place, and most people that I know, maybe 95% of them, fail at mining because it's taking
Bryce is closing
a long
deals right now, isn't it?
To create a business model, skill the business model, and then obviously draft up those special hardware.
So we're here at convention.
So for us,
on our final day,
our background is in network marketing
in Vegas. Life of an entrepreneur. Bryce is back at closing deals. And we've been connecting with people all day long about cryptocurrencies and mining and things like that. And it's an incredible feeling to know that we're ahead of the game.
So we can actually do things.
We are at this beautiful GoPro event, Recruiting Mastery. It's a beautiful place to be. I wish you guys could all be here with us, but even though you're not with us here physically, you are spiritually. Because everything we learned here today, we're definitely going to share and give back to you guys. I can't tell you how excited I am to be here, how exciting it is just to be back in the realm of things where I love, and that is the opportunity to help change people's lives, and even yourselves in your own lives in the process of doing so. Those that love and care for others will have everything they desire in life. That's all you gotta do is focus on helping other people and you'll have everything you ever desire. Now that is the truth.